Tom?
Hey, guess what song I was just singing? I come back to this multiple times. Your friend wrote it, but boy, in this day and age, I need this. Not gonna let it bother me, Hallelujah.
Good.
Bother me, no bahoo. Life is short, they say, let it end today. Not gonna let it bother me, Hallelujah. Thank you, friend.
That's particularly nice on the banjo ukulele.
I have
Is
had
that a regular banjo or a banjo ukulele?
banjo ukulele, $99 on Amazon or 109, and I've had more fun with this.
Oh
I just
yeah.
There are some songs, as you know, that just lend themselves to a banjo. I
They
just
do, yeah. If you ever want to listen to some old time banjo ukulele on YouTube, look for George Formby, Formby. He's British. He's British and let's see, he lived around the 1930s and
Really?
had just a ton. He was in a lot of British movies, played the banjo ukulele player, the regular ukulele player, and it was he was always up to something that was questionable. And the the songs kind of reflect that. One of his most famous ones is when he's washing windows, all the interesting things that he sees when he's washing windows.
I love it. He's my kind of guy. All right.
Yeah.
All right. Foreign
For
George.
Formby.
Oh.
Yeah. Once you find him, you'll discover that he was pretty famous in England.
Oh, good.
And he's quite a virtuoso ukulele player. He developed a lot of strumming patterns where he'd use multiple fingers to So yeah, I'm using this finger and then this finger down and back up with the thumb. That's I can't do any. I've not learned any of his techniques, but that's the sort of thing that he would do. And so they're also on. I mean, if you really get to enjoying him, there are also some YouTube videos on how to play that style. I guess I should try to learn to do that sometime. Hey, Mike, how you doing?
My good to see you. So anyway, we were talking about how
Got
much
on mute, my friend.
So I've had so much fun with my banjo ukulele,
Yeah.
and so I put together a whole book out of Frank's library of the songs that lend themselves to banjos.
Yeah.
Any song will lend itself to a banjo. I've got one right along.
Yeah. That's what I've come to believe that that's true. It's you just have to be willing to try it out. Now it changes some songs, but it doesn't mean they don't work with a banjo. It just
Well,
means
it depends on how you play it. We've got a dude in our band who insists on picking every time we do a banjo song, and some songs just have to be strummed. I mean, you can't pick "Sweet Georgia Brown." You know, that's a strumming song. It's a fast strumming song, but he insists on picking.
Yeah. Well, hi, Jackie.
I.
It's an interesting
I like my banjo. I got it as a gift for Christmas one year.
Good.
Good.
That's great. Yeah. My fingers just don't work for picking anything. So I just have to strum and be happy.
Is it a concert or a tenor?
It's a just a ukulele banjo.
Looks
Ukulele.
like a tenor size to
It does
me.
look like a tenor size. Mine's a concert. It's a little bit smaller.
Yeah, mine is a soprano with a concert neck. It's a Lyon and Healy from the 1930s. It doesn't have a date on it or a serial number, but you
Really?
can by process of elimination.
Hey, Jackie. Good to see
Yeah.
you. Yeah.
Yeah, good to see you.
Hi,
Yeah.
Tom.
Jackie, it's always fun to get together. Wow.
Yeah. So
Since you're
Mike's
playing
going to
5 foot
show us.
two, I'll pull it out here.
All right, yeah.
Please.
It keeps horrible tune, though. That's a problem.
Yeah, that there
What's mine
there there's a design thing there, you know, the saddle presses down
then?
on the drum skin, and the drum skin is a lot more flexible than a koa top or whatever wooden top you might have. And so by design, it's hard to keep it in tune. Mine's a lot of trouble. Now if the weather's good for Halloween, I'll get it out and do that on the front porch.
That'll scare the kids, won't it?
You know, I've done it before, and it scares the parents, but the kids don't know what the hell it is. And that's a, you know, it's a problem because some of these families, they'll go on a drive in North Alabama, and you know, you hear banjos in North Alabama, you want to get back in the car. You don't want to, yeah, I mean, Mississippi is much more civilized than North Alabama. North Alabama is probably at least as bad as North Georgia. And having grown up in Birmingham, which is on the southern edge of North Alabama, it's sort of the first place where it might be safe to go do things, but it's not all that safe. I have to pick the time of day in the neighborhood. Oh, just the world is getting to be so complicated, but maybe we'll survive. Hope so. So, you guys want to do 5 foot 2 medley?
Sure.
Okay, who would anybody like to do some of the song?
Yeah,
Okay,
I can do verse three,
okay.
maybe.
Which one is that? The Ain't She Sweet?
Yep, exactly. That
Okay.
was for a banjo, I think.
Oh yeah, it's a good one. And Jack, yeah, let's see, John. Which verse did you want to? You wanted to do the 5 foot 2 highs of blue, okay? Which has a reprise later in the thing. So, which one did you want to do, Jackie?
I guess any of them is
Okay.
fine.
So, what we have left is the Yes, Sir, That's My Baby, and the reprise of the 5 foot 2 at the end. Which one do you think you might
I
like
can
better?
do I'll do Yes, Sir, That's My Baby.
Okay, and then I'll do the reprise at the end.
Yeah.
Okay, are we ready? All right, let's do this. Oh, everybody, remember to turn on original sound, okay?
5 foot 2 eyes of blue. Oh, what those 5 foot can do. Has anybody seen my girl? Turned up nose, turned down toes. Flapper, yes, sir, one of those. Has anybody seen my girl? Now, if you run into 5 foot two, forbidden her. Could she love, could she woo? Coochie, 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 coo. Has anybody seen my girl?
Could do. Has anybody seen my gal? Turned up nose, turned down hose, flapper, yes sir, one of those. Has anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into a 5'2" covered in fur, diamond rings and all those things, bet your life it isn't her. But could she love, could she woo? Coochie, 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 coo. Has anybody seen my, anybody seen my, anybody seen my gal? Hi, Marcy. Okie doke.
Frank, do you know the rundown from C to A7?
Okay, what?
Anybody seen my gal? Second position C.
There you go.
And then walk it down one fret at a time.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. Yeah. Good. Thank you, Mike. Yeah. Okay. And then the Adams family. Let's see. You know, I've got two computers next to each other, and I'm trying to figure out how to get the mouse to go from one to the other, 'cause it seems to be stuck on the Zoom screen. Let's see. Well, this is a real problem, isn't it? Okay, there we go. So I'm now able. Okay, so this is one that Jackie picked out. Good seasonal Addams Family theme. You know, great American family. So is anybody willing to do part of this? I bet Jackie is. Okay. Jackie, you want to just do the whole thing? That would be perfect. Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty short, so.
All right.
I could probably do it.
Great. Thank you, Jackie.
Starts on a D. Da-da-da-dum. 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 They're creepy and they're spooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together hooky, the Addams Family. Their house is a museum where people come to see them. They really are a scream, the Addams Family. Da 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 da, neat. Da 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 da, sweet. Da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da. Petite. So get a witch's shawl, a worms that you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family.
Very good, Jackie. Thank you for pulling that up there.
Good job. Well, the next one is also, it's one of my favorites, but Jackie thought of including it, Ghost Riders in the Sky in D minor. This is just Ghost Riders. It's not the one that includes Rawhide. I like this one. Actually, you like this better, but I like the other one too. So, does anybody want to take a run at part of Ghost Riders? Okay, Jackie, which parts do you want to do? Because I like it too.
Well, I could do like the first two stanzas there. And then the UPIA, UPIA.
Okay, all right. Yeah, and then I'll get the gaunt faces. Okay.
Okay.
Yep, let's do it. Gaunt, their eyes were blood, their shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught 'em yet. 'Cause they've got to ride forever in that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, here they cry. The riders loped on by him as he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell and riding on this range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride, a-trying to catch the devil's herd across the endless sky. Yippee-yi-yay. Yippee-yi-yo. Ghost riders in the sky. Ghost riders in the sky. song. Thank you. All right, the next one is one that Tom picked out. Do you want to do part of it, Tom, or do you dancing in the...
I could do starting in stanza number 3 if you want to get it started and other people can join in. A little story behind this. Have you ever heard a song on the radio and TV and in a movie like 3 times in 4 days? And here it is. Frank has worked it up for us.
Okay, well, all right. Does anybody else want to do part of it? Okay. All right, you've got the third stanza. And you keep going until you get tired, and then you can say, take it, Frank, if you want to.
All right. Thank you.
Okay. Every night, when that old moon gets big and bright, a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things tight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
Great job, Frank. Thank you. I'll give it a try.
All right.
Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. We like our fun, we never fight. You can dance and can't dance and stay uptight. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep it tight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Good job, Tom.
Thank you. Fun song. Thanks.
Yeah, it's a little tricky. Okay, and I picked out Garden Party. I think I had some several weeks ago. I had some. I don't remember it now, but it seems like I was in some sort of a crisis where I needed to remember to just be myself. So I put it on the list, and now I don't remember what the crisis was. So the song made a bigger impression on me than the crisis. I guess that's okay, huh? All right. Does anybody want to do part of this? Okay. One thing I wish I could, I guess I could do with the looper, but because that sounds really cool. But and if you're just playing by yourself, it's probably better to do the... and do the bass line. So that's what I'll do. I went to a garden party, reminisce with my old friends. Chance to share old memories and play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name. No one recognized me. I didn't look the same, but it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. People came from miles around, everyone was there. Yoko brought her walrus, there was magic in the air. And over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes hidden Dylan's shoes, wearing his disguise. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La da da da. Played them all the old tunes. I thought that's why they came. No one heard the music. We didn't look the same. Said hello to Mary Lou. She belongs to me. When I sang a song about a honky-tonk, it was time to leave. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La-da-da-da. La-la-da-da. Someone opened up the closet door, and out stepped Johnny B. Goode, playing guitar like ringing a bell and looking like he should. If you gotta play at garden parties, I wish you a lot of luck. But if memories were all I sang, I'd rather drive a truck. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. See, you can't please everyone, so you gotta please yourself. La la da da. La la da da. And it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Thank you. And the next one is kind of easy. I mean, you can do it all with you can do it with one finger or two fingers. It's hard to find a way to use more. Does anybody feel comfortable singing part of this, or okay, I got it. Okay. On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things, with sand and hills and rings. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz, and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. After 2 days in the desert sun, my skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a river bed. And the story it told of a river that flowed made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. After 9 days, I let the horse run free, 'cause the desert had turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rings. The ocean is a desert with its life underground and a perfect disguise above. Under the cities lies a heart made of ground, but the humans will give no love. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. Thank you. Okay, the Purple People Eater. So Jackie suggested this one, and I'm glad she did. I've been practicing a little bit to talk like the Purple People Eater, and I don't know that I'm getting it just right. So who wants to do, Jackie, do you want to do part of the Purple People Eater? Good, thank you. And I think, is it just you and me, Jackie? I think it is. John and Tom are kind of, yeah. Yep. Well, I know, you know, if you're feeling purple, you wouldn't want to, no, but still. Anyway. So, which part do you think you'd like to do, Jackie?
Well, I do the first three or four stanzas
okay
or so.
Okay.
I worked on talking like the Purple People Eater too.
Okay.
I don't know if you'll like it.
Well, I'm sure I will. Well, this is a moment of truth, isn't it?
Yeah.
So why don't you do well, it's an 8-stanza song, not counting the tequila at the end. So you want to do the first 6 or first 4 or?
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I could do the first 6.
Okay, that'd be great.
Unless you want to do some of them.
No, I would love for you to do the first 6. Take it, Jackie.
Okay.
Rocking around was a crazy little ditty with a swinging tune, singing rap bop a loo lop a lop bamboo. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon toed undergrowth, flying purple people eater. We wear short shorts, friendly little people eater. What a sight to see. Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking them dead, playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head. Tequila.
Well done. Very entertaining. Thank you so much for that.
Then the next one's a little bit, it's a good, simple song, and we've done it before, but I don't know if anybody feels like they know it. Does anybody want to sing part of it? Okay, it's a nice, sweet little short song.
If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you.
I would swim the seas for to ease your pain. Well, the night's forlorn, and the morning's born, and the morning shines with the lights of love. And you'll miss sunrise if you close your eyes, and that would break my heart in two. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the seas for to ease your pain. Baby's with me now, since I showed her how to lay her lily hand in mine. Who would ill agree? She's a sight to see, a treasure for the poor to find. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the seas for to ease your pain. Thank you. The next one is a song by kind of a famous Memphis and North Mississippi artist. His son is now has a band that plays around here. And this is someone that my daughter and son-in-law told me about. So, and I heard some of his music on the volunteer disc jockeys radio show. So. There's a smile on her face for the outlaw. Although their love can never be, though his heart belongs to no other, the outlaw must always be free. He rode out of Tulsa for Denver, radio singing a song. He felt the hold of the money and knew he was bound to do wrong. Laura, the bank in a hurry, the brown satchel bag hung from his hand. He said, give me all of your money. He took all their money and ran. Lord, helicopter overhead, was only a half hour later
the outlaw was laid out and dead. At home there's a wife and a family. A small child abounds on his knee. Though his heart belonged to no other, the outlaw must always be free. Lola hee, Lola hee, Lola hee, Lola hee, Lola hee.
Thank you. And the next one is a new one for us that I think I probably picked up from the radio show. Does anybody want, it's not real hard, but it's new. Does anybody want to do part of it or? Rainy day people always seem to know when it's time to call. Rainy day people don't talk, they just listen till they've heard it all. Day lovers don't lie when they tell you they've been down like you. Rainy day people don't mind if you cry a tear or two. If you get lonely, all you really need is that rainy day love. Rainy day people all know there's no sorrow they can't rise above. Rainy day lovers don't love any others, that would be unkind. Rainy day people all know how it hangs on a peace of mind. Rainy day lovers don't lie when they tell you they've been down there too. Rainy day people don't mind if you cry a tear or two. Rainy day people always seem to know when you're feeling blue. High-stepping strutters who land in the gutters sometimes need one too. Take it or leave it, or try to believe it, if you've been down too long. Rainy day lovers don't hide love inside, they just pass it on. Rainy day lovers don't hide love inside, they just pass it on. So, Gordon Lightfoot wrote some really nice songs. Does anybody want to do part of Ruby Tuesday? Oh, good, Jackie. Do you have a favorite part?
It doesn't matter. Whatever.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I think I've got my pedals and stuff adjusted right. Well, I can do the first two stanzas, and then you can do two stanzas and...
Starting with Don't Question?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I can come back on... There's No Time to Lose, I Heard Her Say.
Okay.
Or would you like to do more than two stanzas?
It doesn't matter. Whatever.
Oh, make yourself happy. you do so much for us.
The two stanzas is fine.
Okay. She would never say where she came from. Yesterday don't matter if it's gone. While the sun is bright, or in the darkest night, no one knows. She comes and goes. Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Who could hang a name on you? When you change with every new day, still I'm gonna miss you.
Don't question why she needs to be so free. She'll tell you it's the only way to be. She just can't be chained to a life where nothing's gained and nothing's lost.
No time to lose, I heard her say. Catch your dreams before they slip away. Dying all the time, lose your dreams and you may lose your mind. Ain't life unkind? Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Who could hang a name on you? When you change with every new day, still I'm gonna miss you. Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Who could hang a name on you? When you change with every new day, still I'm gonna miss you. Thank you. Thank you, Jackie. Let's see. Another new one. This one's, some of you may have heard, this is a real simple, going back to school kind of song. It's from the Curious George movie. A group called the White Stripes, I think, wrote it. So, you want to hear it, and if anybody likes it, you can request it again. We don't have to do it again, though. I mean, somebody, Micah, who's not here, asked for it. fall is here. Hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walk in blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Noun and books and show and tell. Playtime, we throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. And we don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly songs go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When tomorrow break tomorrow, then I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Pretty sweet little song. I just love it. Wrong button. Okay. It's time for our open mic. And does anybody got a story or anything? Okay. I have here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Little darling, I feel the ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. It's all right.
So well done, Frank. Thank you for all of that work. Wow.
Thank you.
That's a pretty song.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, while it's an open mic, I was telling Frank how much I appreciated the big library we have, but one of my favorite songs for certain times of the day when things aren't going quite well, I pull out this song. Not gonna let it bother me, hallelujah. May I just play a couple of the songs?
Please do. That would be great, Tom.
All right. We'll do it on the banjo this time.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Not gonna let it bother me, hallelujah. Not gonna let it bother me, no bahoo. Life is short, they say. Not gonna let it bother me, hallelujah. Not gonna let it bother me, hallelujah. Not gonna let it bother me, no, but who? Life is what they say it may end today. Not gonna let it bother me, hallelujah. Frank, has that been written by a friend of yours?
Yeah. I met him when I was in junior high school, Steve Sedberry, and Steve and Freddie Norrell and I played music together, and Steve is still writing music. Steve followed the path of being the singer-songwriter and was a pen pal with Pete Seeger for many years, and has written a lot of really wonderful songs. That's one of the few that I can actually play.
Well, when you see him next time or talk to him, tell him how much I appreciate his.
I will.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, that happened again. There. Okay, so it's time to say goodnight to each other and all of the critters around the known universe. And So who would like to say goodnight to the foxes? That's the first Irene goodnight. Okay. I got the foxes. All right. Who's got the whales? Tom's got the whales. Jackie, that means you got the coyotes. Okay. Now I got the books. Yeah. Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Foxes sleep in the forests. Lions sleep in their dens. Goats sleep on the mountainside. And piggies sleep in pens.
Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dream. Whales sleep in the ocean. Zebras sleep on the land. Hippos sleep by the river's side, and camels sleep on the sand.
Maybugs go to sleep in May. Junebugs sleep in June. If skeeters try to sleep on me, I'll squish them up quite soon. Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Well, thank you all so much for being here.
Thanks.
You should do this again.
Yep. We'll see you in 2 weeks.
Okay.
All right. Everybody have a good 2 weeks.
Thank you. See y'all. Yes. Always a pleasure.
Good. Yep. Bye.
Bye.